In 2014, the population of the United States was about 318,900,000 people. Choose the best approximation of the United States population in 2014. So they say 3 times 10 to the 8th people or 3 times 10 to the 9th people. And this is a big difference. This is a factor of 10. This is 10 times this right over here. So which one's closer? So if I were to round this to the nearest 100 million, this would go to 300 million. 300 million. And 300 million, this is 3 times 100 million. So this is the same thing as 3 times 100 million. And 100 million, we see, has 8 zeros. So this is the same thing as 3 times 10 to the 8th. 3 times 10 to the 8th power, which they have right over here. 3 times 10 to the 9th, that would be 3 billion. That would be almost 10 times as large as this. So we definitely want to go with this one. 3 times 10 to the 8th people is a pretty good approximation. This is 300 million people. So we're kind of rounding to the nearest 100 million. In 2014, the population of the world was about 7,125,000,000 people. Choose the best approximation of the world population in 2014. Well, here we're dealing with, this is billions here. So let me just round to the nearest billion. So we could say this is roughly 7 billion. So approximately 7 billion if we're rounding to the nearest billion. And a billion is 10 to the 9th. We see we have 9 zeros here. So this is going to be equal to 7 times 10 to the 9th power, which is this right over here. This would be 700 million. This is less than a tenth of the actual world population. This is 7 billion, which is, if you're rounding to the nearest billion, how many people there were in 2014. Approximately how many times larger was the world population? How many times larger was the world population than the United States population in 2014? Well, what was the world population? If we're trying, and once again, they're saying approximately. They're saying 2, 20, 200. So if we're saying approximately, you see the world population, if we're using the approximation, was 7 times 10 to the 9th power. And the United States population, we said it was roughly in 2014, 3 times 10 to the 8th. So we could divide this time, We could divide the world population, or approximation of the world population, by our approximation of the United States population. So our approximation of the world population divided by the approximation of the United States population, 3 times 10 to the 8th power. Well, what's that going to be? This is going to be approximately, well, this is actually going to be exactly 7/3. So we could say, so 7 divided by 3, that's 7/3 times, what's 10 to the 9th divided by 10 to the 8th power? Well, that's just going to be 10. 10 to the 9th is 10 to the 8th times 10. And if we divide that by 10 to the 8th, we're just going to be left with 10. Or if we think about exponent properties, we have the same base, 10 to the 9th, divided by 10 to the 8th. You can subtract this, the exponent in the denominator, from the exponent in the numerator. So it's going to be 10 to the 9 minus 8 power, or 10 to the 1st. So it's going to be times 10. Well, that's not exactly what they have over here, but we see 7/3. This is 2 1/3 times 10. So we could say this is equal to 2 1/3. Times 10, which is approximately equal to 2 times 10. If we're just rounding, once again, this is all for the sake of roughness, which is 20, which is that right over there.